Hello all. Here is some samples used in molecular biology. Here is tooth, urine and stool, saliva, buccal swab, nails, CSF cerebra spinal fluids, bacteria, dried blood, whole blood, and hair. Thank you for watching.